I understand that it's their liability to tell the patient honestly that this is what the situation is and this is what they're going through. But I also think that if they were a little bit culturally aware and they would talk to the family first and just discuss that, how can we go about this? How would you like to do this? And then work as a team. Not just that the doctor has the final say and this is what I've been trained to do and this is what I'm going to do. Rather than doing that, just be as, act as a team with the caregiver and the family and come up with a strategy and deal with the patient and talk to the patient. I'm pretty sure there can be a way out, and it would not be as harsh as it would when the doctor just breaks the news.